From lakeside to Ocean Beach, the lower watershed.
That portion of the San Diego River, which runs through Mission Valley all the way out to Dog Beach in OB, has been found to carry a lot of human waste, poop.
There's bacteria and then there's bacteria. The bacteria from raccoons and birds are not really the issue, but bacteria from human sources of fecal waste, that is the kind of stuff that carries pathogens that can make people sick.
David Gibson, executive officer with the San Diego Water Board, says the San Diego River is heavily contaminated.
And while we've all known about the border issues in the Tijuana River watershed, it was surprising to find out that there was actually a lot of human waste present in the San Diego River watershed. There are organisms like noroviruses that cause massive illnesses on cruise ships, for example. We're finding those types of viruses in our waters.
Gibson says studies conducted over the last few years show where the stuff comes from. One reason is the homeless population along the river, people who defecate near the river, ignoring the warning signs.
Some of the people who are camping in the river right over here or living in the parking lots are not using toilets. They're using whatever happens to be available. And when you put that kind of fecal waste into the watershed, you are potentially putting the pathogens that can make people sick into the watershed as well.
Other problems include leaking septic tanks and/or sewer lines near the river, and sewer lines improperly connected to storm pipes. That's why 10 public agencies, including the city and the county of San Diego, have been put on notice to fix the problem.
But it's going to require a long-term engagement that the Water Board's committed to with these agencies to truly get to the steps we need to take to protect our community.